A new set of goals to tackle global issues is coming. World leaders are meeting to adopt the SDGs, the Sustainable Development Goals. Their motto? Leave no one behind. At Médecins Sans Frontières, or Doctors Without Borders, we want to know how these goals will become more than just wishful thinking. Health targets by 2030. Reduce mother and child deaths. End epidemics such as HIV/AIDS, tuberculosis, and malaria. Guarantee broader access to healthcare, vaccines, and medicines. End malnutrition. Improve emergency responses. These big targets predict a happy ending in 15 years. The SDGs will become the blueprint for health plans of many countries, international institutions, and funders. But reality is at odds with what they promise. Why? Today, significant gaps in health provision continue to destroy lives and cripple communities. International funding for healthcare is decreasing. Middle-income countries, home to 70% of the world's poorest people, are losing international support. Countries are being told to be more self-reliant, which affects the quality and access to healthcare. Countries are forced to choose between health and many other sectors. So what needs to happen? Plans should be based on people's needs, not on wishful economic schemes. Progress made in health should be built on, not halted. The health of the most vulnerable people should be prioritized. Give people the healthcare they need, not the healthcare they can afford. Leave no one behind. Without real action, it's just a slogan.